Well, Merriam-Webster has released its word of the year, and it is no surprise. The dictionary's word for 2020 is pandemic. Merriam-Webster editor-at-large says searches for the word rose in March after the World Health Organization declared the coronavirus crisis a pandemic. Runners-up for word of the year include Kraken, Mamba, and Refund. Well, President-elect Joe Biden's use of the word malarkey lifted the word to runner-up as well.